Hi, I'm Doug Lyman, and I'm the director of Go, and I'm here with my friend.
I'm Stephen Marioni, the editor of Go.
And you're watching Go.
Ooh, that was exciting. So, how'd you make the lights flash like that?
Well, I think what's more interesting from the start was the way Steve cut in the title sequence into the middle of the Columbia logo.
That was one thing that actually just kind of happened. One of the magical things about it to me is the way the music of the song coming in here, the Lion Rock song, melded with the Columbia logo. And actually, people have told me, I've never done Ecstasy. I don't know if Doug has, but
no, I haven't.
They tell me that this is a pretty good representation of it, so that's pretty impressive.
Actually, I didn't know you didn't do Ecstasy because all these people have come up to me and said you clearly have captured what it's like to be on X.
It's funny because I actually, in the spirit of the film, was just going for, you know, taking. You went out and shot a lot of great rave stuff, and I just kind of put it together like everything was broken.